Daegu, South Korea. Overheated brakes forced two truck drivers to pull over in a one-mile-long tunnel. But this is no routine roadside emergency. The trucks are carrying boosters and warheads for Nike missiles. Suddenly, one of the engines catches fire. A driver tries an extinguisher. It doesn't work. And the fire spreads. Thick smoke forces drivers to leave their cars and run for daylight. Inside the tunnel, the flames leap closer to the missiles. Then, disaster. The warheads explode. Trucks disappear in an orange inferno. Fireball blasts everything in its path out of the tunnel. Missile debris litters the road. Choking smoke proves to be a blessing in disguise. Everyone makes it out in time. Luckily, the weapons were not fully assembled. If they were, the explosion could have consumed the entire mountain.